Let me know if the music is too loud. Let's take a nice deep breath up and out. Up, out. Big inhale. Exhale. Up. One more big breath. Step to the right. A lot of these moves that you see in the warm-up are going to be in our first cardio section. Learn them now. One more. Leg curls. Four. Three. Left knee up four times. Do it again. One more. Step to your right. Eight more. Four, three steps right. Little circle. Leg curl right here. Eight more. Four, three. Left knee up four times. Right knee. Left again. That right. Let's tap and release. Left arm across. Two hands, give me a big hug. Four, three. Left arm up again. Push through your legs. Two hands up. Left arm across. Now remember, you work at a pace that works for you. Two hands, give me a hug. Four, three, stop your legs. Circle. Take a breath here. Take your hands on your thighs. Round your back. Lengthen your spine. Round your back. Lengthen your spine. Round. Lengthen. Two more. Round. One more. Round. Let's just rock side to side. Lunging. Side to side. Now, you can reach the floor with your hands straight to yourself. Otherwise, hands on your thighs. Totally fine. Getting those legs ready for that work. Four. Three. Two. Let's stay on our left side. Knee over ankle. Right leg nice and long. Toes point forward. Gazing down. And we breathe. Let's turn to our left and release the right leg. Uncurl the toes. Four, three, two, one. Turn your toes under. Turn the front. Take it over to the right side. Gaze down, toes forward. Belly in. Left leg nice and long. One turn to our right. Release the left leg, uncurl the toes. Uncurl your toes, turn front, keep your legs straight and stay in a forward fold. Shake your head no. Shake your head yes. And now let your head hang. Let's heel, toe, our feet back together until we are in that forward fold with our legs together. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Soften your knees. Hands to your thighs. Roll up. We're warmed up now, right? Good. Okay. With or without weights for the first round, give me toe heel. Toe heel. Hands up. Hands down. And down. Now, the first round that we do this, I'm not going to use any weights. Up. Down. Up. Down. Perfect. Make sure you breathe. Pace yourself. Stay here. Up. Down. Each drill is about a minute long. Up. Down. And I could be on or off with my time. I'm human. Yeah, you need to go low impact. Always your option. Reach up. Reach up. Eight more. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. You ready for the next drill? Alternating knees. Four here. Now four on the right. One, two, four on the left. Alternate four. Four on the right. Push up. Four on the left. Alternate. Now, I'm old school aerobics. If you want to add a little hop, by all means. Alternate. Four on the right. Four on the left. Alternate. Here's your low impact. Four on the right. Four on the left. Alternate. Four on the right. Four on the left. Alternate. Four on the right. Four on the left. Alternate. Four on the right. Four on the left. We do one more round. Alternate. Four on the right. Four on the left. Next move. Alternating kick. Two jacks. Kick twice. Kick. 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 You want to touch your toe? Play on me. Kick. Now, if you're not jumping today, tap. Kick. Tap. Everybody's moving at their perfect pace. You don't want to jump? Don't. Kick. 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 Perfect. 8, show. He's leaving for work. Step touch, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. I want 3 steps, 3 leg curls, travel, 3. Now, you got the room. Take up space. 3 steps. Curl 3 times. 3 steps. Beautiful. Feel like I'm with you. How do you feel? Are those endorphins kicking in yet? Doing great. Four. Pump those arms. 3. A little old school. 2. I want you to stay with leg curl. Stay here. Travel to me. Now travel back. Travel to me. 4 steps. Travel back. Travel to me. Hup. Travel back. Travel to me. Low impact does not mean low intensity. I push the floor down. I curl my arms. Go back. I want one more round. Travel to me. Travel back. Repeat our knee for 8. 7, 5, 3, other leg. Do it again. 5, 6, other leg. Notice my knee is bent. 5, 6, other leg. We got a lot of these. 5, 6, 7, other leg. 5, 6, other leg. What? She said it. Right leg. One more round, please. 8, 7, 5, 3. Other leg, last 8, 6, 4, 3, march a moment. 2 more pushes, then we get a break. Side to side lunge, tap. I want rainbows. Overhead, rainbow. Did I say 2 more moves? I lied. I meant 3. Rainbow. Rainbow. Hup. Up and over. Up and over. Up and over. I think we're halfway there. If you're getting breathless, put your hands down. Here's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Can I get 2 jumping jacks? Squat down low. Jack. If you're not jumping, okay. Okay, I'm feeling good. How you feeling? 8. Power. 7. Your option. 6. 5. Keep moving. That's not an option. You gotta keep moving. You can't stand still. One more. I want you to plant the squat. Now twist. This is gonna bring us to our commercial. I'm gonna turn sideways. My legs don't move. Just twist. Just twist. Just twist. Belly is in. 10, 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, and take a break. You earned it. Grab some water. So, we're moving to our second section. And these are going to be HIIT style cardio drills. 50 seconds of work, 10 seconds to transition. If you've got a step or a chair, you may want it there for some modification. Move number one. We got 10 seconds, setting up my HIIT timer. In 8 seconds, we start with a mountain climb. Here is the modification. We run it out. Now, you can be here. You can be here. And you can be on the floor. 20 seconds. Mountain climb. Perfect pace. We are halfway home, guys. Breathe. Gotta pace yourself today. 10 seconds left. Rise. 10 seconds. We have side to side squats. 3, 2, go. Now, without the hop, if you've got the bench, you can touch the bench or pick up that pace. Side to side. Side to side. Use those sides. They're gonna burn today. They're gonna burn so good. Getting hot in my apartment. That's time. Okay, our burpee combination, it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and together. Here we go. Down, back, open. Together. Now you can walk it back. You don't have to do the push-up. You can walk it in, rise up. Those are your modifications. The chair works as well. Okay. I love that sound. Next move. Oh, you're gonna like this one. You're gonna kick with the left, tap back. Here we go. Kick, tap, tap, tap. All on one side. Kick. taking a shot. The sweat is real, guys. Kick, tap, kick, tap. Tap. 10 seconds left. Kick, tap. Fetch the bell. Go to the other side. Ready? 3, 2, go. Kick right. Kick right. Kick. Each drill, 50 seconds long. Excellent, guys. Stay with me. Jump over from here. Pretend you're jumping over something. If you can't do that, do it on the elevation. Go. Jumping over something. Now you can walk over something. Walk over. Getting that butt kick. In between. Woo! Woo! Losing my clothes. Woo. 5, 4, 3, 2. I need some water. Okay, next move. Two options. On the ground, touch the sky, or just starburst. Go. Starburst. Or maybe you do four and four. Legs are burning. Maybe you don't jump. Halfway there. Oh. Woo. Time. Holy hell. Wow. Other leg, 2, go. I don't know about this side. I'm not feeling it. This is what happens when you go live. Holy hell. Woo! Taking that modification on this side. I need it. Feeling it in my back. So I modify. Whew. Hopefully you're jumping. I listen to my body. Okay. Next move. Plank. Jack. Open and close the feet. Or single leg. Here we go. Now I bring the floor closer to me. You have the chair. Single leg tap is a modification. What's next? Oh, almost there, guys. Woo! Modification. Remember those lunges? Side to side. And go. Rainbows. Rainbow. Keep going, guys. Real life, going live. Three and time. Take a breather. Grab some water. How are you feeling? Hopefully you need this breather. I know I do. Working hard. All right. Remember that first cardio section we did? We're going back. Round two. Either march or toe heel. Hands up and down. Up and down. Remember, you can march. Almost there. Alternate that knee. Four of them. Four on the right. Push up. Four on the left. Alternate. Push those arms forward. Four on the right. Four on the left. Alternate. Four on the right. Four on the left. Alternate. Four on the right. You want to jump, you jump. Four on the left. Alternate. Four on the right. Push this guy. Four on the left. Alternate, last round. Four on the right. And on the left. Now we've got alternating kick two times. Two jacks. Kick. Jack. Jack. Remember, low impact is here. Out here, or here. Perfect. Kick. Open. Kick. Four more. Three. Two. One more. Right from here. Step touches. Again. Again. Big step. Eight more. Seven. Five. Three step, three curl. Travel. Go. Looking at my cheat sheet. Mindful of your space. Four more. Three. Two. One more. Stay with your curl. Stay with your curl. Travel to me. Four. Three. Travel it back. Travel it forward. Curl it up. Travel back. Travel forward. Travel back. One more time. Travel forward. Travel back. Repeat your knee. Eight, seven, five, three. Other leg. Six, five, four, three. Left leg again. For you guys, we're gonna cool it down and we're gonna stretch it out. You guys did amazing to me today, but we go where we go, right? So just keep marching, maybe walk forward a couple of times, walk back a couple of times. Walk forward, walk back, letting that heart rate come down. And I want you to find a place where you can hold on to a wall. I have my right hand on the wall. I'm going to swing my left leg forward and back. The height of the swing is not important. Breathing. And I'm going to swing that leg across my body and out. Soften in my standing leg. Just a few more. And let's circle that knee around. Four, three, two, and one. While we're here, we're going to take that left foot across. Sitting back as I hold on to my wall. Let's rise up and come to the other side. Bring that leg forward and back. Working through that hip. And then taking it across my body and out. And let's take that right foot across the thigh, sitting back into your figure four. Let's open up those feet and come to the right side. Maybe the hand is on the floor, maybe the hand is on your thigh. Take it to the other side. Come to center with the straight legs. Heel to the feet in. So we're in that forward fold once again. Knees are soft, the head hangs. Walk our hands out and come onto our knees. Let's round the back. Let's arch the spine. Let's round the back. Let's arch the spine. Rounding the back one more time. Lengthening the spine and then coming up onto our knees as we bring the right leg forward. Pushing the left hip down for our hip flexor stretch. My right knee is over my ankle, my left leg is released. Easing our way back to change sides. Back and sit back in your perfect child's pose. I turn my palms up, opening up my shoulder blades. Coming onto the knees, I curl the toes under and I sit on my feet to stretch out the arches in my feet. Take the hands behind your back. Now, if that's terribly unpleasant on your feet, then release the toes. Hands down, onto your toes, coming halfway up, and then slowly rising up. Take a nice breath in. Exhale it out. Guys, it was my pleasure to guide you through your class today. I hope you did your best effort. I did my best effort. I hope to see you again soon. Everybody enjoy the weekend.